a post on social media and I said, I'm seeing a new doctor today, so wish me luck. Y'all wish me the best of motherfreaking luck. Y'all did. And I thank y'all for that. So yesterday when I get to my doctor's appointment, I was already kind of sketchy. You know, like, I'm thinking, like, please don't let him say there's nothing else that he can do. Okay. The doctor that I seen yesterday, he's a neurologist slash pain specialist. And I know I already mentioned that to you all, but I'm not sure how many people watched my last video. So guys, I went there. My mom and I talked to the nurse or whatever. And we were just telling her, you know, everything that I had been through. So, next, you know, the doctor comes in. Okay, the doctor comes in and he is very well mannered. He has great bedside manners. He's very thorough. He seems very caring. He was just the best of the best. You know, like, I'm explaining to him, you know, what I'm going through or whatever. And he made this statement. He said, you know what? I'm going to help you get your life back together. You know me, I'm like, okay, me? Like, that's what I've been wanting you to do. I want you to help me get my life together. And to me, that was a breath of fresh air. But anyway, he goes on to tell me a story about this lady. He said he had a lady that had migraines, very, very bad. And he was like, she started having them when she was 14. He got them under control when she came to see him when she was 56 years old. So he said, he was like, moral of the story is, you will not be 56 years old getting your migraines under control. So, you know, like, I was real happy. You know, I'm like, yes, finally somebody that actually kind of like understands. Not saying, you know, everybody else don't understand, but it's just his words. Like, he was, how he was just talking and telling me, you know, like, I'm gonna get your migraines under control, I'm gonna give you your life back. So I know if I get my migraines under control, my seizures gonna be out of there. They gonna be out of there. So you know, we were just talking or whatever, and he was just telling me like how I should take my medicine and little stuff like that. But not only that, guess what he did? He changed my medication. So he added like a tea. It's a combination. I would not mention like any medicine, you know, until I find out that it actually works. But it's a sort of tea that he gave me that I had to get done by the specialty pharmacy. He gave me a nasal spray, and with the nasal spray, you can use it up to 4 times a day. Also, once I start the nasal spray, I'm gonna come back every month, and he gonna gradually step me up to the next thing, which is an injection. After that, after he see that I'm tolerating the injection fine, then I will get the infusions. Y'all just don't know how happy I am. I am really, really freaking excited because I just feel like this gonna work. I don't know if the infusions will be done inpatient or outpatient. We didn't get to that point yet because it really depends on, you know, how I tolerate the nasal spray. But anyway, after that, he took me off of one of the medications that I was taking and he replaced it with something else. And I only take it at night, you know, right before I go to bed. So, you know, I was like really, 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 really excited, you guys. Like, he was everything that I was looking for in a doctor. And I'm gonna say it again, he had good bedside manners, he was caring. He showed like this different type of affection, you know, like, I'm gonna help you. That's what I wanna do, I'm gonna help you. He was everything that I asked for, he was everything that I wanted, and I really appreciated that. I seen everybody come in on my posts and little stuff like that, and it really made me feel some type of way, cause I went in with a positive mindset, even though I was kinda like, I hope he don't tell me, you know, that there is nothing else that he could do. I just pray that everything works out in my favor. Even if I'm not just migraine and whatever free, I just want to get some better, you know, so like I can kind of get my foot in the door, like we're going to work and going places and, you know, just doing what 26 year olds do. I just want to like get back in that field. It's so much that I haven't done because of my health. Then not only that, you know, maybe able to go to pharmacy school next year if I get everything under control. Cause you know, I told y'all I got accepted into pharmacy school. So who knows? I might be able to go to pharmacy school next year and I'm very excited. I'm telling y'all, this is the best thing that I could have ever did was go see him. I will be keeping you all updated on like when I get my injections and when I get the infusions. So make sure you guys stay tuned. But thanks for everything. Thanks for the prayers and all of that. Before you leave, make sure you guys give me a thumbs up. like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Peace.